Paul, welcome to The Narrow Path. Thanks for calling.
Oh, thanks, Steve. Thanks for all you do for the Christian community. I was wondering if, have you seen the movie End of the Spear, which is about the slaying of five missionaries in 1956?
You know, I never actually saw the movie. I remember hearing when it came out. I'm very familiar with the story because I'm familiar with Jim Elliot and Elizabeth Elliot. Of course, Nate Saint was one of the missionaries who died there, too. I have not seen the movie.
Okay. Well, at the end of the movie, Steve Faith is dialoguing with one of the Indians about the murder, and the Indian tells him that he saw the spirit of, and this was one of the Indians that killed the missionaries. Uh-huh. Saw the spirit of Nate Saint rising, or an angel was taking him up before he was dead.
That's interesting.
I wondered what you thought about that.
Well, I don't. You know, it's hard to know what to make of the mystical experience of a non-Christian native. Of
right.
course, the native became a Christian, but he was been a pagan at the time they saw it. But it could be that he saw something, that God allowed him to see something genuine, so that he, for one thing, just as a sign to him,
right.
and secondly, perhaps to encourage Nate Saint's family to hear such a thing as that. I don't know. I've often thought that when Christians die as martyrs, especially gruesome ways. Now, these guys didn't die gruesomely. They were speared to death, which was somewhat quick. But, I mean, there are Christians who are slowly killed, you know, by wild beasts and things like that. I sometimes wonder, you know, if God does something special in their case to make it not like it would be for, as we would imagine. Well, we know for one thing, even Christians and non-Christians alike, when you get a serious injury, often your body goes into shock so you don't even feel it for a while. You know, people have sometimes gotten their arms cut off and didn't realize it until they looked over and saw it was gone because they felt no pain initially. God may have built into humans something of a mechanism like that to make it possible for them to endure horrible things. And if a person's dying of these things, maybe they die before the pain sets in. Or maybe the moment before they die, God takes their spirit out of them, which would be technically when they die, but they might... you know, they might not appear to die before that. It's
right.
I don't know. I had not heard that particular story. I knew that the natives had gotten saved and so forth, and I'd be interested
right.
in hearing that testimony, but I wouldn't know exactly what to make of it. That's
okay.
That's fascinating. Thanks for sharing that.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks. Bye.
All right. God bless you.